Okay, so this is our version of a water cycle in a 2 liter soda bottle. We've got a 2 liter soda bottle right here that's been cut off at the top. And we have a dish created from the bottom of another soda bottle filled with ice water. This creates a cold environment up here, and we have a hot environment down here. And this is creating a lot of energy in the water molecules, and they are evaporating. And we can't see water vapor, but we know there's water vapor in the air because when the water vapor hits the cold surface of the ice water dish, the water vapor loses its energy. The cold of the dish takes the energy away from the molecules and the water condenses, going back to a liquid. And then what happens is the water accumulates on the bottom surface of this cold ice water dish, and the drops build up and they become heavier, and eventually the drops will fall back into the reservoir below. I think we saw a drop a little bit earlier. I think we wait for it here and we'll see some precipitation in a moment. And wait for it. Looks like we have some drops building up here. The adhesion between the water and the surface is going to be overcome by the weight of the water drop, and it falls back into the water below, thus completing the water cycle. So we've got evaporation, we've got condensation, and we've even got precipitation. And next up is we're going to actually create a cloud in here.
All right, so here's how this works, okay? What you need to do is we need to have something for water vapor to condense on. We're going to put smoke in there, and water is going to condense on the smoke and create these tiny water droplets forming a cloud. Now, the way you have to do this is you have to light the match, and we got to get smoke in there. So you got to do time it so that you get as much smoke as possible without losing as much water vapor. All right, so when Michael, you hold this so it doesn't move. Grace, not yet, when I tell you. Okay, blow it out, pick it up, Grace. Get the smoke in there, drop the match in, close it, and come over here and watch, guys. Watch what happens. You see it? Can you see it? And now we have a flashlight to see it even better. And if we can have the lights out, Marina, can you get the lights?
I zoomed in.
Whoa.
And you can see it. And you can see some pretty cool stuff here. You can see the air up near the ice dish is falling, right? It's cooling. And the air down at the bottom is actually moving along the bottom, and it's going to be rising. We call this convection. And if you watch this, you actually have, you're simulating wind. You're creating wind in here. And you've got cloud, you've got wind, you've got precipitation. I mean, you can make lightning if you want, right? There you go. Hey, all right, you got lightning going on. I mean, you got stormy weather in there, y'all.
There we go. You can see the circulation in there. You can see the convection. See it falling?
Whoa!
You can see it over here. It's rising up. You can see it really circulating in there.